reactivating the first phase of Operation Exodus. This is scheduled as soon as the moon is safely in Earth orbit.